So students, now some other question, and this might be your concluding video for the chapter integers. That was chapter number one. So some remaining questions we are doing related to the board mass rule. Okay, so this is the question today. Okay, here you can see 4 plus 1 by 5 into then big bracket star means the square bracket stars, then the curly bracket star, inside curly bracket there is minus 10 multiply, then small bracket start 25 minus, then there is 30 minus 3 under this bar bracket, then small bracket close, curly bracket close, divided by, then inside small bracket minus 5, then big bracket has been closed. This is question for today. Okay, so how to solve this question? So rule is what? Rule is BODMAS, means board mass. So first you'll open the bracket. But here how many brackets are there? Here is square bracket also, curly bracket also, small bracket also, bar bracket also. So which one bracket we'll open first? First we'll open the bar one bracket. Which one bracket? Bar bracket we'll open first. Means this one bracket. So means it is here. So this one we'll open. Rest we'll write as it is. So let's write this. 4 plus 1 by 5. Big bracket starts. Then there is again curly bracket. Minus 10 multiply, the inside is 25 minus. When we'll open this bracket, so inside the bracket, what is the operation there? Minus 13 minus 3 is 10, so bracket has been opened. Bar bracket has been opened. So now only small bracket left. Then what is left there? Then there is curly bracket left. Then divided by minus 5. Then square bracket closed. Okay. Now, then after, if you open the bar bracket, then next one is, which one bracket will open now? Small bracket. So, small bracket is here also, here also. So, here you will open, here nothing to open because here only one thing inside. So, no need to open it. Only this one will open. So, it is 4 plus 1 by 5, square bracket stars, then curly bracket minus 10 multiply. If you'll open this, inside this 25 minus 10. So 25 minus 10 is how much? 15. So it will be 15. Curly bracket close. Then outside divided by minus 5. Okay, dear? Now, next one is. Now, small bracket has been opened. Then after small bracket, you'll open which one bracket? Curly one bracket. So curly bracket is here. We will open this. So it is 4 plus 1 by 5, then a square bracket. So when you open it, so it will be multiplied 15, 10, 150. It is minus, so it will come mean minus. So minus 150 will be there. Then what is left? Curly bracket has been opened now. Divided by minus 5. Okay, square bracket. Now after this, which one bracket you open? You have to open, after opening the curly bracket, we will open the square one bracket. So this one bracket will open, inside this you have to divide. So it will be 4 plus 1 by 5. While you are dividing, minus 150 by minus 5. Like this, look here. Minus 150 by minus 5. So both are numerator and denominator, both are negative integers. So will become positive now. I have told the rule, when both numerator and denominator both are negative, both becomes positive, you will divide only by 5. So 5 3 ja 15, it will come 30. How much it will come? 30. So here you will write multiply 30. Why I have written multiply? Because there bracket starts 1 by 5 into 1 by 5 into, this is coming out to be 30. Now what to do? What to do now? Tell me here which one. Now no bracket is here, so when bracket has been opened, then divide, multiply, add, subtraction, these things you have to do. Okay, so first divide. Anywhere you can see division here? Yes, this 5 is dividing 30. This 5 is dividing 30. So how many times it will divide? It will divide 6 times. So it is coming 4 plus 1 multiply 6. Multiplication of division operation done. Now next one is multiplication. So here you will multiply. So it will be 4 plus 6 1 ja 6. It will be 6 plus 4. So this will be your final answer. So this is how we can solve the question related to the board mass. Just note it down. Now we will do the next question. Noted now? Yes, if you have noted, then write down the next question. Now next question is 22 minus 1 by 4. This will be your second question. 22 minus 1 by 4 into, sorry, here curly bracket here. Curly bracket starts. Minus 5. Minus 48. Minus 5. Then minus. Inside small bracket. Minus 48. Then divided by minus 16. Divided by minus 16. Curly bracket has been closed. Now, here also many brackets, curly bracket, small bracket, these are the operation here. Okay. So, if you want to open the small bracket, no need to open the small bracket here because both here only one digit here only also one is there inside the small bracket. So, no need to open the small bracket. So, straightway we'll open the curly bracket. So, while you are opening the curly bracket, there is minus also, divide also. Okay. So, while we are opening the bracket, inside the bracket also the same method we will apply, that is the DMAS rule. Divide, multiply, add, subtraction. So, first we will divide here. Means minus 16 is gonna divide minus 48. So, rest as it. Minus 22, 1 by 4, curly bracket, minus 5. Then it is minus. So, minus 48 will be divided by minus 16. Look here. Minus 48 will be divided by minus 16. Minus minus will cancel each other, become plus. 16 3 is 48. So it will come 3. Are you getting this? 16 3 is 48. And both are negative integer, became the positive one. And already there was minus. I have written there minus. Now which one bracket is left only? The curly bracket is left. Now you write 22 minus 1 by 4. Now you have to open this curly bracket. Inside there is minus 5 minus 3. Now I have told you, when both are negative integers, so negative and negative will be added and sign will be of negative 1. So 5 plus 3 will be 8, but sign will be of minus 8. So it is 1 by 4 into, 1 by 4 into. So I will write here into, means multiply. Now must be getting. Clear now? Now no bracket is there. Now what we will do? DMAS rule. Divide, multiply, add, subtraction. So first you will divide. This 4 is dividing 8. How many times? 4 2 ja 8. So it will be 22 minus 1 multiply minus 2. Now look here. Now you will multiply after division, then multiplication. Here you have to multiply. So it will be 22. 2 1 ja 2. What will be the sign? When both are negative integers, so negative integer and negative integer, when they are multiplying, sign becomes positive. Getting this? So answer will be 24. This will be your final answer. So this is how we will solve the question related to the DMAS. This was your second question. Okay. Now the next question. Note it down. Next question for today. And the question is 45. Write down the question. Question number 3. It is 45 minus square bracket starts. Then it is 38 minus curly bracket starts. 60 divided by 3. Minus small bracket starts. 6 minus 9 divided by 3. Small bracket closed. Then again divided by 3. Then this one curly bracket has been closed. Then at the last square bracket also closed. Now here also you can see many things there. So first, BODMAS rule will be applied here. So first brackets will open. Which one bracket will open? The small bracket will be opened. So inside the small bracket, minus also, divide also. First you will divide. Demas, divide you will first. Okay. So rest as it is, you have to write. It will be 45 minus 38 minus curly bracket start 60 divided by 3 minus inside small bracket. It is 6. When you divide 9 by 3, how many times it will go? 3, 3 ja 9. Sign will be minus. 6 minus 3. 3, 3 ja 9. Okay now. Again, last what is left, divided by 3. Curly bracket closed. Square bracket closed. Now you write 45 minus 38 minus curly bracket start 60 divided by 3. Now this small bracket will be opened. So 6 minus 3 is 3. So it will become minus 3. Getting this? Now what is left? Divided by 3. Curly bracket close. Square bracket also close. Now we will open which one bracket? Tell me. Curly bracket will open. But inside the curly bracket there is divide also and subtraction also. First you will divide. Here also, here also. So it will be curly bracket starts. So 60 divided by 3, how many times dividing this 63? 3, 20 ja, 20 times dividing. So it will come 20. Okay, minus. Now here also, this 3 will divide this 3, how many times it will go? 1 times, 3, 1 ja, 3. Curly bracket closed, square bracket also closed. Now again, 45 minus square bracket, 38 minus. Now inside, now we'll open which one bracket? Curly bracket. So inside this 20 minus 1, that will be 19. Now square bracket left only. So 45 minus 38 minus 19, square bracket we will open now. So inside this 38 minus 19 is 19. Now you subtract this, you will get your answer. How much it will come? 6, 26. So this will be your final answer. So this is how we can solve the question related to board mass. Okay dear, note it down. Now we will do the last question of this chapter. That will be, write down the question. Question is fourth question. It is 23 minus square bracket starts, then again 23, then minus curly bracket starts, then again 23, then minus small bracket starts, then again 23, then minus bar bracket starts. Inside the bar bracket there is 23 minus 23, small bracket closed, curly bracket closed, and square bracket also closed. So first you'll open which one bracket? Bar bracket. So it will be 23 minus curly bracket starts, 23 small bracket start, 23 minus 23 minus 23 will be 0. Curly bracket close, square bracket close, 23 minus. Now we'll open small bracket. So it will be 23 minus curly bracket start, 23 minus 0 is 23. Now what, which one bracket left only? Curly bracket and square brackets are left. So it will be 23 minus. Now which one bracket will open? Curly one. So it is 23 minus 23 minus 23 again 0. Curly bracket open, only what is left? Square bracket will be left. So now square bracket will open. 23 minus 0 is 20. And 23 minus 23 is 0. So 0 will be your final answer. Now this is how we have concluded the chapter number first, that was of integers. Now we will move to the second chapter. So till then, stay tuned, keep watching and keep doing the question which I have taught here. Just keep writing this question in your fair notebook. Okay then, stay tuned.